My rutting, my virility.
Don't want this puny rutting written down.
Puny? I am strong. I am virile. I am a...
Enough! moment ruined. Passion squished like slow goats underfoot. Oh, we leave.
Beast fit for an ogre. You notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the tough, leathery meat. Cautious method pays off. The dagger glides smoothly out of the mystery meat.
Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
My condition is worsening again. I need to consume some powerful magic or it may become volatile. Thank you. It is a strange experience. Each time anew, like a lost soul is spelunking through the darkness that is me, only to be sacrificed on the dread altar of the heart. But doesn't feel quite right. It never feels right, but it relieves. This doesn't relieve. Oh. The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It's not like the last time, like a rainstorm that quells a forest fire. It merely drizzles. The embers still sizzle, the fire remains undefeated. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. I need to retrace my steps to a glade of calm and think. Thank you for the artifact. A great deal of trouble it was, too. A great deal of trouble indeed.
breathe deep and move.
No time to waste.
Best be on my way.
See their chances. From Waterdeep.
Well, in it.
pain, the pack leader's mind clamps onto yours. You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast! No, the voice has forbidden this meat. Noll see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long. A memory. The beast daubs the symbol of the Absolute on a cave wall in blood. Buried deep, a tadpole struggles to assert control against the ravenous chaos of her mind. As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority. Sensing your presence, the gnoll's tadpole writhes in ecstasy, echoing your command. Its host will feast on gnoll flesh to control the hunger, to keep her teeth from your throat. Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back.
The gnolls. We should help.
Don't be a fool, lad. Shut your mouth and keep your head down. Leave the heroics to them that don't value their own skin.
Battle of wits.
What's the plan? one can't always be a gentleman.
Torment!
On my feet.
She is still ravenous, her mind a hungry pit. The flesh of her pack wasn't enough to satisfy her. Responds, thrashing violently, and the fragile tissue of her brain tears and splits. You taste the blood in her throat, feel it pooling in the cavity of her skull, but she still resists. Your tadpole wriggles, contented, as she tears out her own throat.
By the gods! You're a sweet sight.
Are any of my crew still alive out there?
This whole journey's been one grim sight after another. Gnolls, goblins, drow.
Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard.
We're bound for Baldur's Gate.
Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way.
Joaquin's Rest. It's just up the road. I'd be enjoying a mug of ale right now if those beasts hadn't jumped us.
Listen, you look like you know how to handle yourself.
You should meet my associates. We've got our own drinking spot by the tavern.
Invitation only. Tell the fellow on the door, Little Serpent, Long Shadow. He'll take good care of you.
Aye, the whole reason we're in this mess. Trinkets for some rich tosser in Baldur's Gate. He gets his shiny baubles. We get a handful of Tarenths.
Tarenths are the currency of the Zentarim, a network of merchants and mercenaries with few scruples.
You know who we are. Very clever. And you probably also know it's not smart to interfere with Zent business. This is the point when a clever lass like you accepts my gratitude and walks away.
Coin ain't any use to the dead, and dead's what I'll be if I welch on this deal. let's go our separate ways and be thankful we're all in one piece.
Well, lad, it's our lucky day after all. The rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive.
Symbol. That's blood. What does it mean?
Lucky day after all.
I don't feel lucky.
The rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive. That's lucky.
I'll be glad to see the back of this. Brought nothing but rotten locks as we left out to go.
What's that?
Ready and willing.
Thanks again. We'll head out as soon as we've...
That's a curious-looking chest. I wonder what's inside.
Well, there's only one way to know for sure.
Thief! You'll pay for this!
A break.
Ascend.
swords meet sorcery.
Get my beauty sleep soon, I may just get a tad malcontent.
Decorated with a grinning face, this cold iron flask is sealed with a brass stopper. Disguised among the decorative elements, you notice a familiar arcane engraving. This is a powerful magical item, capable of trapping and holding a creature. The sealed stopper suggests it is inhabited.
This is more dangerous than I thought. Just another crate.
corpse regards you lifelessly.
Wizard shipments. Secrets. Dangerous. Tavern. The interim hideout. Beneath tavern. Need password. Rugan. The interim agent. Ambushed. Knows.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Better than nothing.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
No one's stopped me yet. Welcome to Joaquin's Rest. West, Baldur's Gate. East, Elturel. Smoke. Something's burning.